try this one now. Oh, man. Ah, okay. Now we're gonna do this one. Alright, now do this. Should. Hopefully. Damn it! No, no, no. Let's, do this one. God damn you. I mean, come on, you can tell me you cannot hop over that little thing right there. Okay.
Can you use the same thing?
Yeah. Alright, now I'm looking for this. Hopefully this will put it in its right position. Why'd you go that way?
Well, that one.
Aww. Alright, maybe this will work now.
No, that one doesn't.
Where'd all the goat? Huh. Oi.
Now you're going that way.
Really? Come on.
It's funny.
I just hit anyone this time, I have no idea. Cause I can't even get it to, you're a dick.
Try do a half. Like, not that kind, but...
Come on now. Hopefully it swings it in the right area. What? Oh, come on!
Well, you got it going.
That was bullshit. Alright, sweet. That is like that. And I had to swing it over. Wait, let me see.
Like a half.
So that is like right there. Okay. And that would take so I need I would need something like this. Hopefully. And I'm wrong! Of course I'm wrong!
Not again. Sorry, do it one more time.
need be this one. Come on. Don't fail me. Got it.
That's what I said. Do that one.
Okay.
You're?
Yeah, John, I hear you, man.
What is that for?
Now I gotta get there.
Where is that?
I'm looking.
Right there.
Right next to it. So I just need to move a little bit.
Just right there.
That one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Hopefully it's right. I was getting confused on what side's what. Hey, I did it.
I did it.
I did it.
I did it.
Oh, shit. I don't know which way to go. Okay, wait. Screw that. I'm going back this way. So I'll see what's down here first. I want to see what's down here. Nothing. Oh, come on. Go.
Light.
Run. Okay, climb. Of course, it's nothing. I think I made it out. Yeah, I did. It's a miracle. Oh, shit. Oh, gosh. Run! Oh!
You see holes on the walls, on the side.
Yeah, John, I already caught that idea. I just kind of died.
Why do you want to feel like it?
Ow. Okay. Ha ha!
Help!
How can I help?
Oh!
Oh, wow! Alright, I wasn't expecting that!
Wow! Run, Dad, run! Remember, it'll come back.
Run, Sherlock.
It's coming.
Whew. I made it. Yeah. Talking all shit, watch it come through and hit me in the face. Oh, I'm sorry. All right.
What is that? Oh.
Carrie, what do you need help with? Oh, duh. I'm gonna help if I climb, right? I don't know, like twice, yeah. Alright. I'm just trying to get this case two done. And then I'll be done.
What?
Oh, hell no!
That?
What? Oh!
Yeah. phone walking stick. We're doing good, too.
Wow. He's, are you serious? He's literally begging you, Karen. Ooh. Nothing, John. Shit!
Should I run?
I don't know what to tell you, Karen. I don't know how I can help you. I really don't know.
Wait, did the help one help? The jolly?
Yeah.
How was that? What kind of thing did you have?
Fuck you. Piss me off.
Let me guess your kind. Watermelon.
Hey, I just picked it out of the bag. I ain't like... I just put my hand in the bag and what I got is what I got.
Yeah, watermelon. Did what all the way to the end. I think you don't.
Oh, shit.
You almost died.
I plead the fifth, Karen. I don't like this. This is not part of a mystery game.
Yeah.
Bullshit. Yeah. Oh, fuck you.
I bet Amber will laugh at me
now. Ah! Screw you! No!
Bad.
Come on!
You were close.
Shut up, John. Idea. me off.
How you open there then?
What's this?
What did I say? I plead the fifth. I don't know. Well, let's talk about some other dude you're talking to. I don't know. I got a puzzle I like doing. Some bullshit. No, no, screw you. Going this way. I don't trust it. Of course. No. No. Are you sure, Karen? Oh, not another freaking puzzle. Are you serious?
That's another puzzle. Well, watch out. Son. Run.
Alright, now, come on. You can tell me it stops me from running. I'm calling bullshit on that. Bullshit, man. Oh, fuck you. You're really pissing me off now.
Go behind me.
Yeah, alright, you know. Man.
Try to go around that.
I know, John. I'm learning as I'm going. Trying. It's freaking ridiculous, man. Man, this is bullcrap. Oh, suck off.
Oh.
trying to figure out the damn pathway for this now. Like, this is straight. Now we go left, then we go this way, and then we die. Maybe go left? Maybe? Maybe go straight. Turn right. Go left. Then we go left. Then we go right. Then we go left. Then we go right. Then we turn. Yeah! I got it. Alright, I'm really... This temple shit, I don't like this. Not the kind of game I thought. I didn't think this was going to be in the game, to be honest. Because it's just pissing me off. I was expecting a normal detective kind of game.
I smell it.
Smell what? Yeah, John, what do you want me to do?
All near the walls. Near the hallway, yeah.
Uh-huh.
I opened the window a little bit.
Alright. Hopefully this is the end of the damn puzzle bullshit. Oh, great, a bridge, huh? Oh, that wasn't hard. Oh my gosh, finally! Made it to the temple! I swear, if there's any more goddamn booby traps or anything.
The treasure to Kalima. This is the statue at the Vernon Marley, St. Charles and Zacharias. Callum, he was here. So Zacharias, St. Charles, and Marley have all known about.
Okay.
This is the statue at the Vernon Marley, St. Charles and Zacharias. No key or what happened. It must be.
Oh, yeah, great. Like, I'm really gonna remember this. Yeah, I ain't gonna remember that bullshit. Alright, does anybody who watched remember? Cause I sure in hell don't. Damn you! This one. This one. All right, so it's that one. Okay. Now, now what? Oh, come on. Now what? Come on, how many are there? Bullcrap.
I don't know why people wear shorts.
Are we good yet? What? How many got? Shit! Holy hell. Alright. Now this one. Is that it? Dang, how many are there? Of course. All right, now the one. Okay, so now they're all there looking and. Okay. So basically they left that dude behind and that's how he lost his arm. Except the imagination. Oh, that's a great imagination. All right, now we got one more thing now. Go to clues. Well, that's how you connect that. Oh, duh, you definitely know that. Oh, finally. There we go. Adam uses an adult of small statures as the killer, as he wishes people to believe that the curse killed, and to a later day, the other members of the expedition killed for revenge. With an obscure of short stature, they should both go to prison. Will die soon. No longer to kill anyone else. His short accomplice was used as a live weapon. Shoot. I'd say A. I put them both in freaking prison. Oh, man. Ugh. Oh, that was fast loading. Usually it takes a little bit. Okay, so...
Mr. Albeit. Oh, you're here with your son. Yes, obviously. We have to talk with the man who involves the police. I see. Come across the road to Mrs. James. This is an adult conversation. Hold on just 1 second.
Wow.
A pygmy. As I suspected, albeit brought him back from Brazil. We were both slaves there and you escaped together, am I correct?
We are companions through life to death, but not like a brother to me.
It's clear enough now. You and your accomplice are guilty to the murder of Zacharias Greystone.
They had to pay for what they did. If only I've had the time to get all of
them. Wow. I knew I was right.
Given the nature of judges, I doubt that you'll be leaning towards a pygmy in guilty English.
Despite his falling position member, from the manner in him, the murder was carried out by his accomplice and covered up as being the fiend of the curse. Accept it. Yes. That was one heck of a... I wonder how many cases are in this.
What time is that?
It is just a little past 2:30.
How long do we have much more?
Oh, I'm waiting for this to finish loading and saving, and I'm done.
Wait, what are I for dinner?
Pizza. Oh, now it's, before it just went really fast to load up, now it should take forever. There we go. Wow! Yeah, sure.
If it's really what you want.
It's the perfect solution, Mr. Holmes. Don't you agree?
Guess what, Mrs. Hudson? Mr. Wilde is here to study my father's character for his next play. And he won't be disappointed, will he? Father is so pig-headed.
Wow!
Call
me pig-headed.
Great Sherlock Holmes standing in front of me. I'm sure that our two brains will.
Great.
And think I'm stuck on another case. I don't know. Fashion trend scarf, yeah, okay. Let's see here. Probably want to attract attention on this dude. Alright, let's see what else we got. Personal boots. Let's see. I can't really see what the hell it is.
What?
I see self-affected. Because I have a feeling this dude's all about himself. No, I was wrong. Oh, well.
Mr. Wilde, your room.
Charming. This is such a fascinating city. We need to.
My father went. Before you were angry again. Goodbye, Mr. Wilde.
Wow. She's completely rejected my me saying something.
I think I might go and ask Mrs. Hudson for some tea.
Completely rejected me. Hey, there we go. I think we are finally good now. Everything should be saved. So, I will be ending my stream here. Oh, I appreciate everyone who actually just came in, who just recently came in the stream. Thank you for coming, but it's actually my time is up right now. I'm going to be getting off. I will be streaming again tomorrow. Tomorrow is Tuesday, so should be all my schedule is in my panels. You can always check that out. If things change, I update. Well, let's see here. I believe that is it. I do appreciate everyone who just came in, everyone who's been here, and yeah, alright, well, that's pretty much all I could think of, so that is it for this, and I will see everyone tomorrow in the next stream. If anything comes up, just check out my schedule in the panel, and I will see everyone tomorrow. More likely, I will be playing this game again, the Sherlock Holmes Devil's Daughter, because, well, I'm just interested to see what the next case holds. So, I'll see everyone tomorrow. Goodbye, everybody.